up, guys? I'm Connor Kelly, here to talk about the Nike CEO head. So me being an offensive player, I really look for stiffness in a head as an attackman and a midfield, but it also has that flexibility and that great flex point for face-off guys. This game is changing where face-off players need to become offensive threats. Their head usually warps. With this one, I think it gets its shape back very quickly. It has that sort of narrow channel for face-off guys to have that pinch and pop, but it also creates great hold where it hugs the sidewalls. With this, you can have a mid to a high pocket where you can have a quick release. You're able to get the ball out or able to shoot coming down the field. So this head is great for offensive players as well as face-off guys. Make sure to get the Nike CEO as well as all other Nike gear at lax.com, where players get their gear.